Hashtag Woman Crush Wednesday. Best Claire moments in Outlander Season 2. Claire Beecham. Randall Fraser had many outstanding moments in Outlander Season 2. Here are 5 best Claire moments to celebrate her as our Hashtag Woman Crush Wednesday for the week. It's not often that I do Hashtag Woman Crush Wednesdays for the week, but this week I've decided to focus on it. And, of course, it's all about Claire. Since I've been looking back on Outlander Season 2 in recent months, what better way to focus on a courageous woman than by looking at her best moments from the season? This is wholly focused on the TV series and not the books. Some of the moments are funny and show her humor, while others are devastatingly heartbreaking but show every emotion she's feeling. Here are the 5 best Claire moments from Outlander Season 2. This wasn't easy, as there are so many amazing ones. Number 5. The red dress. Claire was more than happy to step into the latest French fashion. Shortly after getting her bikini line waxed to be more like her friend Louise, she stepped into a gorgeous red dress. France was always known as the epitome of fashion. Rain made a point about how the French got away with the beautiful gowns all the time because the climate was better. Claire was simply taking advantage of the warmer climate and the chance to dress to impress. Of course, Jamie wasn't happy about the idea of such a dress. It was daring for 18th century Scottish standards. Claire held her own, though, and made it extremely clear she wasn't going to feel embarrassed or uncomfortable. It's not like she was showing everything off, unlike a certain party attendee that night. Number 4. Claire learning the events. The Outlander Season 2 premiere is confusing for some. It followed the idea of a time jump to kickstart the season, although the book opted for a 1960s time jump instead of a 1940s one. However, the time jump told us everything we needed to know about how the season was going to finish. Claire would step through the stones and learn the truth about Culloden. Katrina Balfe handled this moment amazingly. As Claire, she curled in on herself and mourned the loss of her husband, almost clinging to the life that was growing inside of her, all that was left of Jamie at the time. Number 3. Choosing between two men. No, this isn't about choosing between Jamie and Frank. She had to choose who would die between Master Raymond and Conte Street. Germain. The choice should have been easy, and there would be plenty of people out there who would choose the Conte. After all, he tried to poison her. However, she remained true to herself and found a way to fix a problem. Using Master Raymond's own trickery, she didn't give the two men poison. Of course, Master Raymond tricked her back, and Claire was clearly distraught knowing that her actions would lead to the death of a man. However, she remained calm, composed, and did everything she would need to get Jamie out of the Bastille and get away from France. Number 2. Claire's request for a year. This is bound to get some disagreements, but I understood and respected Claire's request for a year. While she believed Black Jack Randall was dead after the incident at Wentworth Prison, she pushed all thoughts of Frank to the back of her mind. However, the minute she realized he was alive, she realized there was renewed hope for her first husband. That request for the year came from that. Claire still showed compassion and love for the husband she left behind. Yes, her love for Jamie was stronger, but that didn't mean an innocent man like Frank had to suffer. It wasn't like she wanted Black Jack to only die at Culloden when she knew he would die. She just needed a year. During this moment, she showed strength, love, and honor to both men in a way. This was also an important moment for Claire. It created a rift between the two, but made it clear that while she chose Jamie, she was never going to forgive Frank. I did always have a question: would Claire have remained in the 1740s if Frank had never been born? She was always in Scotland because of Frank in the first place. But that's a time travel rabbit hole we don't want to go down. Number 1. The stages of grief. You had to know that moments with Faith would be my top moment for Claire in Outlander Season 2. It was during this that we saw all the stages of grief, as she mourned the loss of everything around her. After months of carrying this bundle, Faith was taken away from her. It was understandable that she'd struggle to just accept the loss. Not only that, but we saw that moment where she'd pretty much given up. For her, there was nothing that could be done, and she was suffering from childbed fever. She'd made her peace, although Master Raymond wasn't going to let her die that easily. He owed her his life.